when I went to a prison to preach, man, I preached the filthiest and nastiest messages you've ever heard. I mean, I was so blunt with these convicts, it would have scared you. I just went in there and just pulled out shotguns and blasted them. The Holy Ghost would fall on them with conviction. When the light suddenly dawned on them, oh my God, this wasn't bad luck or karma or, you know, my parents were bad people and I wasn't raised right. Hey, this is on me. I stole, robbed, raped, murdered, pillaged. I did it. And I see it now. Deuteronomy 28, Galatians chapter 6. And I mean, I had the most glorious services I've ever had in my entire ministry at these prisons. The Holy Ghost would jump on these people like I'm a house on fire. These big convicts falling at the altar, crying like babies, praying like kids, begging God for mercy.